cleaning my setup day. I just got everything dusted off, wiped down everything that could be wiped down. It's looking much, much better, because frankly, that stuff was nasty. And dreams for this little setup in my bedroom, and I'm thinking of starting a little series of small little step-by-step things I'm doing to upgrade it, like when I do the cable management, get a monitor arm, small little things that aren't that expensive that I'm just one by one upgrading the setup, because you know I'm part of the majority that can't just afford to buy an amazing dream setup, so baby steps. For today though, I just want to keep everything clean. The next thing I really need to do once I have my desk in a good position is cable management, because the cables underneath this desk is like a bird's nest. It's really bad. But I mean, excluding the desk, the setup is about 8 years old, so it's still running really well for its age. It's still treating me really good, so I'm happy for now.